Select closest values from two different arrays. Suppose I have a number pi array and another array and an array of true values. Now I want to create an array D, the elements of which are derived from either A or B, the condition being the closest value of each element from array C. Is there any Pythonic way to do this? Right now I'm using loops.
If you want to support the channel, please consider liking and subscribing.